With a recent increase in demand for laser processing, a succession of kilowatt-class high-power lasers have been launched over the past two decades, and its application range and target market are rapidly expanding. Under such market trend, Panasonic DDL has achieved high levels of advantages in all three criteria to determine the quality: wavelength selection, higher power, and better beam quality. These advantages enable users to apply laser processing in the new areas, which could not be achieved with the conventional lasers. Our direct diode laser is applicable not only to the metal cutting and welding, but also to the next generation thermal processing fields, such as 3D printing, surface processing, and multi-material processing for non-ferrous metals, all of which are expected to grow. The conventional DDL simply collects the beams emitted from the laser diodes and uses it for processing. With this method, the beam quality gets degraded in the beam collecting process, making it difficult to achieve the high brightness. It was the wavelength beam combining technology, known as WBC by Terra Diode, that broke through this issue and achieved the high brightness. Let us introduce our product lineup using Panasonic Direct Diode Laser. Our current flagship model is a Lapris laser robot processing system equipped with a 975 nanometer near-infrared range 4 kilowatt oscillator, dedicated robot, and heads. We are also promoting the development of short wavelength blue DDL that makes the most of our DDL's advantages. Moreover, we are also promoting the expansion of our lineup of peripherals, including processing heads and integrated control systems. In general, blue lasers feature a higher optical absorptivity for metals than infrared lasers. In the future, blue lasers will demonstrate their power in precision processing, as well as enable deep penetration for copper processing, which is expected to increase with the widespread use of EVs. Please watch the high speed and high precision processing of copper using our blue laser.